odd reason we didn't have to lie. Yeah, the reason the music is still playing is because I have it going. No, this is coming from the emulator. This is the menu theme. Sorry, I just really like that. Is that any better? It might be better, I'm not sure. How's this sound? Quick desync test. If you can hear me, say A. Because that is a very good letter. Ooh, not too bad, actually. Yeah, let us begin with, let's do Shakespeare. This is an indefinite Shakespeare game. Game is still too loud. Okay, I'll just turn that down then. There's plenty of A's in my post. Okay, I'm not sure if this is even gonna work, because demo disc rips are- Oh, nope, here we go. FMV is way too good for its own right. RUNECRAFT! So it's Minecraft and RuneScape! Okay, good. Oh my god, her face. She can't even show fear, she's just got that look of slight panic, or... happy? I don't know how to describe that face. It's kind of terrifying, actually. I don't like that. This animation's so good.
Then what happened, Professor?
Well, unfortunately, I was only able to find one
piece. I like how that popped up in my other window. I'm gonna save that picture, it's too good.
Here's the real
that popped up in the chat window, so now you'll get to see what I screen cap, like, first and foremost.
I've been awaiting an explorer.
I'm not paying attention to the plot. I don't think it's worth it.
Says that if all five pieces are returned to the places around the mirror, they will unlock.
Oh, hey, look, the reflection's different. Isn't that clever?
Why, this could be the greatest treasure of the modern world.
God, she's creepy.
Me, Professor. As of today, I'm reporting as Barbie.
Like that's actually kind of terrifying. Barbell. Okay, we got fake Indiana Jones font in two levels. Let's go with African Jungle, because why not? We have 10 viewers, so I'm definitely on a roll. Oh, that's a good pickup sound. Whenever you have a sound effect for something really short, it's always good to make it both, like, have a, like, fade-in and also make it, like, 5 seconds or three or whatever. It's always good sound design. Also, these controls are awful. Here's I got the, famous Barbie tactical roll of doom right here. Some really easily dodgeable pits. Oh yeah, here's the part that everyone talks about. You can get Barbie trampled by elephants, which is always great. Not even trampled, she just gets, like, just sort of pushed. Really unintimidating or unexciting. Very ambient and immersive, exactly. So yeah, this is an exciting game where nothing happens. Graphics are kind of okay, though, I guess. Now we got a rope introducing new, more immersive variety gameplay mechanics. That was a good sentence. Oh, how are you supposed to jump that with that jump? How are you supposed to get on that with this awful jump? Like, it has, like, ghosts and goblins jumping. But they expect you to get on a little tiny, like, platform like that. That's great. I love it. I just fell through that! So I like how the hearts are completely meaningless. When you die, you just die. Gotta watch out for Mr. Tembo there. Why does it make, like, a doo-doo noise? Like, am I not supposed to be picking those up, or...?
This pit is too long to jump, but there are some monkey bars overhead.
Oh man, it really is Crash Bandicoot! How do you get on that?! So do I jump? No? Do I hit another button? Oh, okay. Oh, whoa! Apparently I can make that jump, even though those monkey bars are there. Do I jump here? There we go. Oh god, it's exactly like the Crash Bandicoot, like, climbing animation, too. Like, the really weird sort of, like, arm stroking she does, like... It's like she's, like, swimming. It just kicks you back to the menu, too. I just love that. It's just a flat image. Just, ooh. It's brilliant. I'm gonna do Yeti Pass, and then we'll move on to the actual things I had planned. I just love that. Just giant, flat, soundless model just... just falls. Oh man, is this a boss? Alright, here we go. Oh man, exciting things might actually be happening now.
Whoa.
Oh, well, I take back anything I said about this being exciting.
What a big coward.
I did it, folks. I beat Yeti Pass of Barbie Explorer. That was it, too! That was it! Alright, enough of that classic. I'm gonna go into change disc. Right, I have a crap ton of bad games lined up. A lot of them are, like, weird, like, kiddie shovelware. A lot of them are just bad. I don't know where to really start, so, I guess we can start simple, because I'm gonna be playing Simple 1500. You know, never mind. But yeah, Simple 1500 is a series of, sort of, like, really cheap games. They were Japanese only. I don't know if half of them were any good, but I picked the ones with really good titles, like The Boxing, The Dodgeball, The Kendo, and The Bike Race. So, yeah. Let's start with, The Boxing. It's like Metal Gear Solid, the pain, the joy, the sorrow, so now The Boxing. Alright, I just restarted. Here we go. D3 publisher, so it's definitely a Simple 1500 game. Cat. The... Okay. You gotta take a look at this guy's face here. Is it gonna show up in... Nope, it shows up in my main window. Nope, never mind. But yeah, just... This... Oh god, what's going on? Oh god, what? It's like a super deformed thing? I'm already hype. Makes it look like it's gonna be like a super serious game, and then that shows up. Yeah, the... Alright, here we go. We're gonna pick from, Red from Gunstar Superheroes, Sagata Senshiro, or the guy from Nutshack. Actually does kind of look like him. I can't believe I just made that reference, but yeah, it kind of does. Oh, wait, it actually is, what? Actually, like, it's even called Red. So yeah, hold on, I'm going to show you this for a second. I just spelled... Alright. Tell me this is not the same character. It's even named Red. Yeah, Tito. Alright, but yeah. They're both named Red, and they have the exact same hair. I refuse to believe that is a coincidence. Yeah. That Ryoko or Ryoko, so now it's Gunstar Superheroes versus Kill la Kill. Also, this is a really, really underwhelming boxing. Just like, all the hits are just like really minuscule, just sort of knocks her head back slightly. I am just pressing the square button too, so yeah. Ten to nine, okay, I'm sure that those points needed were necessary. Kill the Kill, yes. Oh! So, do those health bars even mean anything, then? Oh, okay. Red from the boxing versus Red from Pokemon, yes. Okay, I guess the health bar is a TKO, then. I guess. I don't really know. Okay, now that face kind of reminds me of Little Mac from the Wii Punch-Out. It's like you're only tapping your opponent, yeah. Or are you gonna fight against, like, Guile Goku? I'm gonna be Tito now. Okay, here we go. How do I start? Okay, what? Wait, whoa! What is my opponent?! What is my opponent?! What?! Am I fighting a baby?! Why?! Alright, so like, I can't read Japanese, so it's kind of obvious I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna restart the game, be right back. Alright, here we go. Alright, we've got, we're gonna fight the same chick, okay. Looks like after this we're gonna fight Great Tiger, so I mean there's that. Alright, so some more excellent face-tapping simulation. Oh, you can block, too. Just to make it look even more underwhelming. I don't know what half of these bars even mean. But yeah. I want to see what was up with the baby, though. That was weird. But yeah, this is some exciting brawling going on here, folks. Yeah! seriously, though, that looks like Tito from Nutshack. Again, I can't believe I made an unironic reference to that, but it does. Really does. Alright, so now we're gonna fight a Great Tiger here. I mean, if the last fight was any indication, this isn't gonna get any more exciting. It's just gonna just be another game of lightly tapping each other's face with boxing gloves. It seems like if I just mash the D-pad a bit, you do specials, so I mean, that's cool. That's neat. Okay. After I beat up this guy, I'm gonna switch games. I think we've seen all there is to offer aside from the weird characters and stuff. You wanna know how much button mashing I'm doing? This is what my controller sounds like. This is coming from both the D-pad and the buttons. The thing, this is from the same publishers and series that gave us Earth Defense Force. What a long way they came from that. Alright, I'm gonna do the next simple game, the bike race. These all begin with V, like I said, so it's kind of like a Metal Gear Solid 3 with the bosses. Alright, here we go. This is the bike race, although it's probably in Japanese again, yep. Very similar looking title, too. Alright, here we go. Alright, so I gotta get a bunch of branded bikes, apparently. Alright, Kawasaki, Honda, or Yamaha. I'm gonna go with the Yamaha, because when I think bikes, I think pianos. These faces. We got Bob with his, like, faux 80s shades. We got Ryu from Street Fighter. Aya, Genesis, and Mei from Pokemon. Okay. I'm gonna be Bob because he looks the best. How to draw manga, yes. Exactly. Here we go. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let go. Oh, it's funny you bring up Bob the Builder, because I have something else in store for later that's relevant. Graphics are okay. Control is a little weird, but I've experienced far worse. I've played that Atari Jaguar racing game where it feels like every turn is like going at like the complete opposite acceleration. So I picked Yamaha because I think of that one commercial in RoboCop. The one with the heart transplants. Yamaha. It's like something. And remember, you care. But yeah, we have a Bob the Builder game coming up. It's brilliant. I haven't played it, but it looks brilliant. Yeah, this is passable. It's not hideously awful, although it's a little bit floaty. It's no Road Rash. It's no Tony Hawk. Well, it's skateboarding. It's not brilliant, but I mean, I could see someone getting enjoyment out of this for such a cheap price. Even if it is pretty bare bones. Finish the lap, and then we'll swap games, because again, kind of basic, you get the point. I just jumped on that guy's head, though, it was great. Wonder if I'll win, probably not. Whoa! Didn't realize how high those jumps were, though, holy crap. I love the stock PlayStation instrumentation, though. It's great. You can barely hear the music over the engines, though, but yeah. Oh, that's some good hit detection right there. You see that? Bike racing on the moon! Yes, exactly. I like how there's this random, like, ground texture change here, because why not? Whoa! It's like pinball! Alright, finish. I got third out of fifth place. Therefore, I won, according to my rules. Oh yeah, Mirrored Mountain, I didn't catch that, but probably we'll see that when I rewatch this. Probably not, though, but yeah. Okay, we've still got two more simple games to go, so I'm sure these will be absolutely enthralling. The Kendo. So we're going to be beating each other with wooden sticks. So, I mean, that'll be fun, hopefully. Probably not. Amadio! I'm sorry. Here we go. The Kendo, is that apparently says, but I mean, it looks like Kendo, so we'll start. Ooh, this one's done up. Oh no, is this gonna be one of those ones? Oh, here we go. Alright, we've got generic anime guy, generic anime girl, and angry generic anime man. So let's pick this one, because he looks cool. Here we go. Oh no, these animations! Oh. Alright, so, as someone who used to religiously play the, title arcade game Great Swordsman, I'm already starting to kind of prefer that one over this. I would change it to Trash if there was a game in their library called Trash. Just smack, 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 smack. There, it's my master strategy, just to lightly smack his stick out of the way. There is a game called Trash? Okay. Okay. Yep, we have to do this. We absolutely have to do this now. Alright, Trash. We got Trash TV. Trash, there it is, yes. Trash. Absolute classic. Anyways, back to jagged animation stickman fighting. Just standing on a flat plane with a picture, yeah, so it's Tekken. Oh, we get to sign our name, I know, here we go. Okay. I'm gonna do one more round of that, because that was just too good. Here we go. Are you ready for stick smacking the video game? Oh man, watch this. Whoa, whoa! Oh, we can even, like, sort of, like, collide like Dragon Ball Z. Can't believe I just made that comparison, but... What did that even count as? Who was hit? Not! Hurt! Hurt! Oh! Oh! I just love that, though, just... lightly tap somebody, and he, like, just, like, slightly just sort of turns when he gets hit. Hey! Oh! Right. Head on, colliding. Intense! The new Soul Calibur looks great. We both got shouting lessons from Link. The new Swords and Sandals game! I remember that. The crowd is bored to tears. The crowd is bored to tears, and then you just get your head ripped off in 5 seconds. Fire Emblem Warriors. Can I get at least... I don't even know if that's counting as a hit towards me or him. Metal Gear Rising 2. I mean, it has the V in the title, so maybe this is like Raiden goes back and fights, like... I forgot the name of the organization in the third game. Whatever, I lost. I have disgraced my family, lied. Alright, we got one more, the bike race. I hope this is gonna be the best for the last. Then we'll move on to the other wonderful things we have in here. So a lot of stuff from a supposed remake of the second one. Huh. Yeah, I used to play Swords and Sandals a lot too. Was never very good at it though. Like I said, the crowd is bored to cheers, yes. Alright, here's the bike race. Wait, no, he's just playing this! Never mind, I'm stupid. I swear I had one more. Maybe I did just play all of them. No, the dodgeball, here we go. This is the one. This is the last one. I don't know why I was so insistent that I hadn't played the bike race. Access. Here we go. Ooh. Love that iMusic loop. Here we go. We're gonna pick our Tokyoto gang. Got the noise tanks, the D's. No, these are the Love Shockers. I'm gonna go with Sonic the Hedgehog versus Shinobi. Okay. Oh, it's 2D. Great. All right. So this looks like a beat 'em up game. Oh! Someone got hit. Oh, whoa! Well, what is this? It's like I'm playing a half-baked Neo Geo game or something. Whoa. What am I doing? Rip. Like, what is happening? I don't get it. I mean, I get it's dodgeball, sort of. Okay. Okay. I lost. Sure, let's do this again.
Ready?
Yeah, one of those 16-bit indie party games. Yeah, I kind of see it. I'd much rather be playing Scott Pilgrim over this, though. I don't know why he said that was an indie party game, but I mean, it has that sort of look to it that Scott never mind. Yeah, this is bad. I don't like it. I mean, it's probably a lot more understandable than I think, but it's really confusing. At least from not knowing Japanese and just playing this out of the blue, like, right now. Yeah. No. We're not playing that. actually, I'll be right back. That was a great start. Already off to some good stuff. Yeah. Be right back. And I'll just put the next game on. I'll just leave. What can we pick? I saw this one. It looked amazing, so I'm gonna play it. I don't know what it is, but I think it's like a fighting game, so I'll be right back. What? Okay. What is this? You can be a skeleton? Yes! Okay. Oh my god, I love this already! Skullman kills, baby! So yeah, you're probably seeing this in less than 60 frames, but I can assure you it looks exactly the same on my end, too. Yes! This is what I wanted! This is amazing! No, this is the kind of crap I was expecting. This is what I wanted out of the stream. This is beautiful. Spinning kick! It's like something I would make in Fighter Maker! Except completely ironic. Took this stream from a zero to a 1 million in one fell swoop. Alright, here's the next opponent. If I ever find a real copy of this game, I'm buying it. I am absolutely buying this. Oh my god. The background is just like a solid image. Oh my god! Giant skeleton head. This is the best video game ever made. This was sold for real money. You would have to work or steal from another man in order to obtain this. Your hard-earned money brought you this. Personally, I don't see anything bad out of that. This is great. Oh. Skullman versus Snake Man, yes. Oh my god. That head thing is just great. Come on, the game has to wow me again. I have to go into another near-death experience from laughter. Rip, I lost. My voice just cracked. Highway through the killing zone. Take your breath. See, I thought Evil Zone was like the bad PlayStation fighter, and then this happened. This came and just made everything so much better. Oh my god! Alright, you can see if I can win. Come on! Come on! Yay! What is this voice acting? It's great! And yes, I am just mashing buttons, hoping I'll win, as always. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, I can see right through it! It's like a one-sided texture. It's great. Zone 3. Here we go. Like, I would just shake slightly. It's like, shows how truly just dramatic that map screen is. Okay, here's Mubby. Mede, or Majetti, whatever. Ready. Pro strats are being put in. I love this music. Oh god, that kick! So yeah, this is the new Soul Calibur, isn't it wonderful? Currently playing is Voldo. You know, it's starting to kind of outlive the initial shock by a little bit. Now it's just getting kind of annoying, but I still love this. It's brilliant. What was that hitbox? I'm just waiting for the moment where I'm just gonna, like, die again. Also, not sure if anyone notices, but when he gets knocked over, his head falls really far off, and then it comes back on his head from, like, a million feet away. It's great. Battle in, like, a sort of, like, what is it? 3DS Max, like, font? that stabbing animation's pretty great. Come on, I gotta find some, like, special moves. Something to just keep the dream alive. Something immensely stupid has to happen again. I just pray. I mean, you still got that. Unfortunately, it seems the ride has ended. Oh. Oh, okay, here we go. Got Frankenstein. So now it's Darkstalkers. Just badly stab him. There we go, that was good. Zombie giant. Is that what they called him? Because I saw it in chat, someone brought that up too. I like how the arena is like the most detailed one so far, and there's just little things off to the sides. So yeah, if this game doesn't come to Evo next year, I'm literally just going to give up on life, because this game needs to have it like a professional like tournament league and everything. Alright, I'm gonna beat this guy or lose, and then I'll switch games, because if the rest of the games have as good as an initial impression as this does, this will be a great stream. This will be fantastic. It's kind of like Jack from Tekken. Okay. Oh, that's enough of that. Sadly. Now we're gonna play. You have to look. Oh yeah. The topic of punching and kicking, here's this. I think that's what this was. I remember seeing this once and thought it looked great. Head games. Did you say head games? Even though it says esk. Logo's kind of going on for a little long. Is something going to pop out and spook me? Nope. It stopped. Gray matter, okay. Game. Here we go. Perfect weapon. I hear this one's brilliant. Also, that font. It turns into extreme paint, bro. Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Like, claymation, like, dark seed going on. Like, the double loading bar just to, like, psych you out. How many loading bars are there? I don't think the loading bars mean anything. It's just sort of there. Oh boy, really good FMV. It looks like... Oh crap, I just skipped it. What a shame.
Captain Blake Hunter, recording. Current date, unknown. Current location, unknown. I'm utterly lost, utterly alone. Time and place mean nothing to me in this alien land. As for my abductors, they are nowhere to be seen. And so my only enemy at the moment is this brutal cold of this godforsaken land. I now venture out in search of shelter.
You can shut up now. Okay. Oh, it's got tank controls. Really, really slow ones. Oh, I hate this already. Alright, so you got like a double tap to run forward. What? What do I do? What do I do? Oh, whoa, that jump! Okay. Here's the fighting I was promised. It's like God hand, but God awful. Ha ha ha. take a sip every time he says no way. Oh boy. Man, I wish the controls actually, like, existed in this game. That would be great. Yeah, what kind of Resident Evil is this? Right, so you press R1 to jump, and it, like, thrusts you forward when you're jumping, so you can't control it. Whoa, whoa. Pay attention to your health bar. Okay.
No way.
No way! There it is. Yeah, this is RE7. Exclusive leaked footage. Is the health bar, like, changing a height or something, or what? Oh, it's slowly draining. Great. Just to make matters even worse. Because, you know, it was so fun in Gauntlet that we need it now in a game where your character controls, like... I don't even know a good way to describe the controls. They're just bad. Alright, so if you've ever played Resident Evil, the original, imagine that, but the controls are somehow even worse. Also, you, like, stop, like, a second after you let go of pressing the D-pad. Here we go. Some epic brawling up in here. Isn't that stock scream everyone uses but lower pitched? I think that is! I like the zooms. It's so absolutely necessary. Ugh. Man, this is fun. I love this. It's great. Oof. Yeah, is that stock scream? Because they played it at a higher pitch. Yeah, that the map is just absolutely awful. Alright, so how do I use the medikits, if I can? What? Did I die?
Captain Hunter.
I think I died.
Welcome to a better world.
Yeah, I think I died. Okay, now it's ESC games, but it's static. Okay, that was that. I am not touching that again. Let's play something hopefully a little tamer. And less awful. But hopefully still awful, but not that awful. Let's play the game I was talking about earlier. Ooh, that's a sign of quality. Always. B-b-k. Hit. Consumer products. Steel monkeys. Here we go. Yes, we can! Okay. Wait, can you skip this? Oh, yep, I love this already. Scary Spud, yes. you have intrigued me.
Scary Spud.
I haven't watched the show in literally, like, years, so I don't remember anything.
Always scare the nearest crow.
Was Scary Spud a thing on this show? And if it was, I don't remember. Oh. I hate this already. Now John's posting the Bob the Builder creepypasta. Oh, you can move diagonally, but... Alright, I'm going to tell you right now, the controls in this are... You can apparently move in 8 directions, but there's like a delay between turning for like a half second. It's kind of weird. I guess that's to make up for how simple the actual underlying game is, I guess? I don't know. It's stupid either way. Sounds like there's like farting. Yeah, there's farts! Why are there farts? Is that coming from something else or is that the game?
A nice yummy apple.
Okay. Good job! Try again! No. Yeah, perfect weapon is leaking into the game. Porcupine rescue. Here we go. Here we go.
I think the porcupines are scared to cross the road.
Yes, Doctor, it's dangerous. I know. Let's make them a tunnel.
CG animation's great.
Hook over a piece of pipe using the directional buttons and pick it up using the X.
All right, so I'm guessing this is probably not going to be very complicated. No, it's not. Alright, so imagine Pipe Mania, but without any real gameplay.
That's it, Lofty.
Or Pipe Dream, whatever you want to call it. Remember, this is the US version, so I'm pretty sure the voices are different. Could be wrong, though.
Yes, that's great! The porcupines will be safe now.
That was enthralling.
Hooray! Hooray!
The animation is so good.
Everybody. Bob will be proud of us.
I'm pretty sure I can beat this game in one sitting. Just an assumption.
Back.
Alright, so now we gotta do, can we build it?
Can we build it?
Knock it down or build it up. Light story or dark story?
Lofty.
And I go knock it down. Oh, is this like a timing thing? Yeah. Exciting. I don't even think a 3-year-old would even enjoy this.
Good job, Lofty. Great. Good job, Lofty.
I'm sure this is excellent stream material.
Great. Good job, Lofty. Let's build the new bridge.
What happened to the skeleton thing? Why can't we have something on the level of that again?
Move Lofty's hook.
I gotta build it up. Alright. Noticing all these games use the X button and that's it.
another section. Try another
Oh, you
section.
Have to put the thing on the thing, yeah. Because we all know the it's can't understand the British language.
We can build it.
We're gonna get good CG? Yep, we are.
Bob?
Yes, Lofty?
Oh no! I don't like it! It's too high!
Don't worry, Lofty. The bridge is safe now.
Like the face! It's just like... Bruh?
Back.
Alright, I'll play one more. I cannot stand this for longer than 5 minutes.
Bubbled trouble.
I want something funny bad, not this. This is just boring.
Bubbles! Oh no!
Who programs these cars to fear heights? Here we go. I'm sure this is exciting.
Yeah!
Yeah! AGDQ 2018, baby!
Flatten it!
No. Stop. Please. Anything but that. So that was awful. I'm pretty sure that at least killed one of our viewers in the process. I want something funny bad, not that. I just want to play Killing Zone again. That was beautiful. That was the perfect thing I was looking for. Oh, I know. Alright, so I hope you all like sick fresh trendy memes, because I've got one for you right here. Because I hope that everyone in the audience will in fact get up. Because it's time to slam now. Got the real jam going now, because welcome to the Space Jam. It's your chance. Do your dance at the Space Jam. Here we go. Alright, I don't think this needs any introduction. I could bring up the website, I could bring up the song, but I don't need to explain it. You all know what Space Jam is. It doesn't even have the theme song. But yeah, you all know what Space Jam is, I hope at least. Alright. Hold on. Aw, oh, crap, it's gonna get a Michael Jordan's face. He just, like, sticks out like a sore thumb among the Looney Tunes. It's great.
Michael Jordan!
What is that animation? So yeah, if this is anything like NBA Jam, I am sold, but I very much doubt. Ooh, I like that! I like that, it looks good. Mike Fu. It's like, now loading's in like a weird like crucifixion. What? Whoa, what? Okay, this is a game, I think. Maybe. What? Why? Huh? What? Anyways, let's hope we can get to the game. No.
And good evening, everybody in Looney Tunes Land, as well as Moron Mountain. Hammers it home.
All right, so I hate this game already. I really do. someone who was actually playing, I was actually playing, NBA Jam last night, so,
Blanco.
I think Monsters I got the feel for this. Maybe. Probably Pulse. Not.
That hurts.
NBA Jam is probably one of the few sports Blanco. Games I actually, Sit like, down. Genuinely like. Yeah, it's like NBA Jam, except it doesn't work nearly as well, really.
Count it. Monstars lead by two.
I know lots of people who like Space Jam. I'm honestly kind of indifferent on it. I think it's okay, I guess.
Bugs.
It's not awful. It's not really great either.
Jordan. Monstars lead by two.
Yeah, it doesn't even play the Space Jam theme, which is just... Why?
Toons trail by four. Michael for three.
And yes, we're gonna mention the elephant what? In the room. I do indeed see the McDonald's that logos hurts. In the background.
Sam.
Didn't go unnoticed.
Sit down. Michael Jordan. Toon Squad down by two. Not.
Who Framed Roger Rabbit is a great Rips movie. Out. Oh, that was some collision detection right there.
Ouch.
But yeah, this is just hurts. Like slightly worse space. No, not Space Jam, NBA Jam.
He shoots. Toons trail by four. Michael, sit down.
I was never really Strikes good at NBA sky. Jam, really. So.
Bugs.
My skills don't really... Well, I mean, they do transfer over well. It's just that I didn't have any skills to begin with.
Rick Ahoy! Monstars lead by nine!
But yeah, this is just kind of crappy NBA Jam.
Monstars by six!
Nothing really mind-blowing.
1 minute remaining. He shoots! Ouch! Great move! Monstars lead by...
Yeah... That wasn't that great. So instead, we're going to play Barbie Gotta Have Games. Let's hope this one is funny bad, because I'm starting to get a little bit worried that I didn't pick the right games for the stream. Oh, DICE made this? Huh. Yeah, more Barbie. This is my jam.
Press start to check out the games we can play in the city.
Let's do this. Are you ready? I doubt you are. I don't think I'm even ready either.
How many players?
One player.
One player.
Is that Comic Sans? I think that's Comic Sans. So, you know, already quality start. If I had to choose, let's just go with the usual. Play against Ken, sure. Since they're the only two I really know and or vaguely care about.
Where do you want to visit?
Daisy Derby, Bubble Machine, Info Booth. I know which one we're doing! There's ever a dance minigame in one of these, it's always bad. And always worth checking out. I'll go with hard. Ken has now become the dull form of Joey from Friends.
At the disco, it's all about rhythm. Keep the beat by hitting the button.
Oh, ready
to dance?
This is good already. I love it.
Almost.
Oops.
Ready to dance?
Oh, is this just Simon? Oh, it is.
Ready to dance? Let's go!
What? What?
We almost have it.
I like how it has to load the screen. It's great. I love it.
Ready to dance? Let's go! Keep practicing. Ready to dance? Let's go! Almost.
How do I time that?
Let's go!
Oh, you have to like hold, I see. So it's even less than Simon. Barbie Revolution.
You did it.
I did it. I won. I'll write my feelings on the matter as my name. I'm absolutely sure. You win. Not as good as John and Kat at the top, though. I really blew it. Alright, I'm gonna get to 600 points, just you watch me. Gotta blow away the competition. Gonna enter the Barbie Gotta Have Games pro scene.
You got it! Ready to dance? Let's go!
Man, Parappa 3 looks awful. Skip down on this one. Oh no, I blew it.
Ready to dance? Let's go. Nice move. Ready to dance? Let's go.
Crap, my 20th anniversary. I like the music loop, it's really good. Oh, if you hit the wrong button, it doesn't count. Great. You just, if it only counts if, nope, no, okay. This game is so unremarkable, I've forgotten the title of it.
Nice one.
But I won.
Cool, it's a new high score. Enter your initials and press the X button when you're finished.
Alright, I got halfway through the list. Barbie Gotta Have Games. I don't know why I distinctly remember this.
Where do you want to visit?
You saving game. We're gonna do bubble machine because this sounds great.
Beauty salon needs help with their bubble machine. Choose difficulty.
Hard.
Beauty salon is filling with
it's
bubbles.
It's buzz to move.
Aim the bubble machine to launch bubbles into groups of three or more to pop them. Catch stars and hearts for bonus points.
Okay, maybe I won't hate
Ready?
This.
Aim, pop.
It's buzz to move. Yeah. It's absolutely bust a move, but just Barbie. Sure. I'll take it. Yeah. Exactly. There were three Buster Move games with a PlayStation game. Yeah! Uh-oh, I'm about to lose. Just kidding. Aha, I really tricked you there, good buddy. There's a billion Buster Move clothes because everyone's gotta cash in on it, obviously. Sorry, I'm becoming jaded because I want to see another funny bad game. Just mediocre ones just aren't that good, in my opinion. Oh no, I lost. What a shame. I'm just gonna see the Contra Adventure. So, I hear this one's bad, but knowing how everything else is gone, I feel like I'm gonna be greatly let down by it. It's a Contra game. How bad could it be? Tempting fate there, probably. No, I just want to play Symphony of the Night. Thanks. Appaloosa. Ooh, they make really crappy phone games, if I remember. The Contra Adventure. Okay. Now loading. Alright, we got this weird, like, swiveling arm thing. Music's great, I love it already. I think after Killing Zone, I don't think anything will be able to top that. That was just brilliant. Oh, actually, I do have another game that I just remembered. I guess after this, I'll stop and just do PS2 games, and then I'll call it a day. I only have, like, three PS2 games lined up anyways. Alright, here we go. Alright. It's badly animated, but it seems like Contra so far. I mean, the animations are, like, really, really, really bad, but, I mean, it kind of feels like a Contra game. Doesn't make me want to tear up my eyeballs or anything. You got the weapon switching. That's cool. This game's... I always see this game listed as, like, one of the worst PlayStation games. Maybe it's because I just started playing. I don't really see it. It's not great, but it's not, like, hideously awful or anything. I mean, some of the ideas are just kind of taken from the NES Contras, but, I mean, it's decent. Like, seriously, you have no idea how many worst game lists this is on. There are, like, several of them that have this on there. Super Contra X, yeah. Like I said, it's not brilliant, but I mean, it's not awful. I don't see it as one of the PlayStation's worst. I can't even say it's, like, funny bad. It's not bad either. It's just slightly watered down Contra.
Hello,
I thought the PlayStation 2 one was the one that killed the franchise. I remember that one apparently being, like, actually genuinely bad. Yeah, Agent Armstrong, forgot about that. What's so bad about this? I don't get it. Like yeah, it's not, like I said, it's not great, but at the same time, every other game I've played is like 8 billion times worse than this. This is passable. This is absolutely passable. I have Roscoe McQueen, actually. I actually do have Roscoe McQueen, like, downloaded on here. I haven't played it that much. Yeah, seems fine. I don't get why everyone hates this so much. I've never played it before. First time playing it, seems okay. Seems okay. So instead, I'm gonna play something I know is awful. If I can dig it out, which I probably can't. Something that is pretty infamous in the PlayStation library for being, well, what it is. Oh wait, no, I still have the mission to do. I forgot about that. I was gonna pull out a cosmic race. But yeah, I have the mission too. This one's great. The mission. So this is apparently like a soccer football game. Depending on where you're from. It's also apparently really bad. Okay, I'm gonna skip this. Alright, I speak fluent British. Validate, not confirm, not accept, validate. Already good start. Alright, I have no idea who any of these people are. Low quality, like, loop is pretty good, though. Oh no, what is this? Oh, yep. 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 Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Do I jump it? No. Do I slide on? No. FIFA 2016 leaked. Oh. Uh-oh, okay. And now I can jump it because I put on the spectacles of power. Oh. Great! This is great! I love this. I absolutely adore this game. Whoa. What is this and why? I can't even change the camera, so it's really hard to tell, like, where anything is. Now, there's probably some kid back in the day who played this and, like, knows it by heart and everything. It's kind of a cliche thing to bring up during a video game stream, but I mean, I just feel it. There's probably some, like, kid out there who knows this game by heart, has beaten it, and loves it. Meanwhile, here I am stuck on this because it's so bad. The best PES game, yes. Is there a solid wall I can't see there? I really cannot tell. Oh. Oh, okay. I just slid into it and won. Okay. 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 Absolutely okay. Oh, you kick it at it. Okay. So there's, like, combat, sort of, in this, I guess. I don't know how you aim. I don't really understand it. No? Is there a way to kick higher? Is there a way to play this video game? Do I have to stand all the way back? And now he's very sad. Okay. 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 I'm gonna try that one more time. I just, like, keep sliding it into it. Like I did last time, and just win. Yes, yes I can. Here we go. Let's try and figure out, like, what it is I'm supposed to be doing. How do you kick it higher? No. Football is our love. Football is our love. Football is our love. Going on and on and on and on. That's enough. I'm not even gonna bother figuring that one out. So, and it turns out I don't have the cosmic race ISO. I'm gonna download it just so I can show you all before I move on to PS2 crap. Because I just don't think anything will be able to top Killing Zone. So I'll just play something that's about on the same level as Killing Zone. You're not ready for those in chat watching this. You are absolutely just not ready for Cosmic Race unless you've seen it before. If you want so bad it's good, here is so bad it's good. It just teeters on the scale of being funny awful and awful awful. so close to the middle of that. But yeah, here it is. Get ready. Get ready. Absolutely get ready. Actually, I have a few games I haven't tried out yet, but I'll get to those some other day. I'll try. It's not Cosmic Carnage. Or okay, I hope you're sitting Sorry, human words cannot describe this game, but yeah, I hope you're sitting comfortably because things are gonna get real. My name. One. Cosby race. Ved select. Spinning effect so good. Okay, we got car. That motorcycle in mecha. I'll go with motorcycle. Space motorcycle sounds awesome. What? Oh god. See, the thing is, I had only seen this in videos, so not a lot of... some of this is kind of new to me, and I... What is this map? But the main part I know of is the in-game part, and, you're not ready. Are you ready? No, you aren't. I just said you're not ready. Watch this. This is real! I assure you, what you are currently looking at was really sold for money. This was sold at a price. You would have to work. You would have to earn wages. You would have to physically go outside, walk into a store, physically put this down near a register, and say, "Yes, I want Cosmic Race. This is the game that I want." Do you have any idea what's happening? I don't. I really don't. Looks like Nintendo brought back F-Zero, yeah. I love the MIDI instruments, they're great. Waiting for someone to make a Steam green light joke. But yeah, this is the game. Merry Christmas. Alright, so I think the stream might be going on a little longer, but as long as I get enough inspiration to do it, because this is gonna be shameless, but I would like for people to actually go out, maybe ask some friends or something, what games on the PS2 did they get that were awful? Because I only have three here, and I the PlayStation 1 section's been kind of underwhelming, so anyone in chat knows of any really bad PS2 games aside from the three I have? Three I got were Beverly Hills Cop, Crazy Frog Racer 2, and a Hummer Badlands. Now, I have played the Beverly Hills Cop game before, but Hummer Badlands and Crazy Frog Racer, I have not. I know Beverly Hills Cop is, like, infamously bad over in Europe, but, yeah. Simpsons Skateboarding. Oh, great. You know, I'm just... This is the world's first sandbox game. It all makes sense now. This is real. Oh! I hope no one watching is epileptic, because that is the pause. Yeah, I can pull up the box art for this. This is real. The box art looks better than the game. Okay, enough of that. But yeah, this is the box art. This is the box art. This is not the game. Oh. It's just so inexplicable. Like, why is this game? I want to know the backstory of this game. It's probably, like, actually fascinating. Am I still going up? I think I'm still going up. I think I am still honest to God going up. I was too! Oh my God! I don't know where you're supposed to even be going. I don't get this. Oh. Yeah, I think that game speaks volumes for itself. Sorry, I'm quiet. I'm doing other stuff. But yeah, this is Cosmic Race, and it's real. If I remember reading somewhere, some of the resources in this game are actually from the PlayStation Development Kit. Like, they couldn't even be bothered to make their own assets, even considering how primitive they look. I own Shrek the Third, too. I used to religiously play Shrek the Third on PlayStation 2. I am not making this up. I used to play that game to death. I don't know why I did, but I did. I used to... Play Shrek the Third on PS2 religiously. I was even considering adding it to the PS2 list. I'm not even doing anything. I'm just silent. I'm just intently staring at the screen. Because it's just so hard to take. Actually, you know what? Screw it. I'm going to play Killing Zone again. That was great. While we wait for something probably not to happen. Yeah, welcome to Killing Zone. I missed this because I was using the bathroom. So if there's anything brilliant in this opening sequence, yeah. Whoa, did that say Naxat Soft? Like, oh my god, it is! They made this? The Devil Crush guy? Devil's Crush guys? The Rekka guys? They were responsible for this? Oh my god. That is actually kind of sad. But here we are again, back here. Sorry, I think I'm developing Stockholm Syndrome with this game. Like, it's so bad, it's just sort of worn out. I become accustomed to its terribleness. But yeah, actually, never mind. I'm just gonna keep playing this. God, why? Let's see if I can beat the arcade mode on this. Falling animation is just so good. Those are my thoughts exactly, thank you. I wonder what it'd be like if it snowed. Like I said, the stream's so boring, I might as well just go off on a random tangent. I can't think of any good stories to keep this interesting. It's just... Wait, is the skeleton's name Hell? How did I miss that? That's great. See, back in Nom. This is the stabbing animation again. Got Batch versus Hell. Why are these names? Got Batch File versus Hell 9000. You know, on the topic of Minotaurs, I was playing Wild Woody again last night for some reason, and I genuinely cannot figure that game out. I say that because the second level is a Minotaur maze. Like, I don't know why that game has suddenly invaded my life recently. Like, I can't stop seeing it everywhere, and I can't stop referencing it. Like, it's a really, really awful game. I've tried to play it 3 times and I get nowhere with it after the first boss. I do know that the voice actor for Woody actually has a Twitter account.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm just taken aback by these wonderful animations. Got a name, Leadhead? I'm not gonna do the yell. I'm sorry if it disappoints you all, but I'm not. I'm not alone in the house, so I can't. So, does anyone want to ask me any questions while I, like, wait in vain for people to start, for more people to watch? So I'll take any questions at the moment to keep things interesting and not just you staring at whatever is going on my emulator screen. Starting to kind of get the hang of this game for some reason. Good, if this does not have a competitive scene in or appears in Evo next year, I will sue. This is just too good. Make my video crisscross. I was gonna play that on stream, actually, one day. Well, play is kind of a light term, but... Yeah. Got crap on Sonic the Fighters. Yeah, if I can beat Skullman here, I will consider that a personal, noble victory. It'll be probably one of my life's greatest achievements. I'll put it on my resume. Beat Hell in Killing Zone. Oh, I did it too! Nice! A while back, I actually tried playing through, Evil Zone, the other bad fighting game. It's weird, it's like projectile spam, the video game. We got this Tekken ripoff here. Yeah, like I said, if anyone wants to ask me anything to keep this interesting, go ahead. It can be anything. Be any sort of question. Just don't get too weird. Sorry, every time you knock him off the edge, the animation's just so jagged, it's hilarious. Actually, watch the guy's head when he does anything. It stays, like, perfectly still. It looks like his neck is breaking. You ever played Doola Doobie Star? No, but I know what it is. Oh, God, he turned into a werewolf! Plot twist! Sadly, I just knocked him off the edge. One time I died. What is he even saying? Reachura. Is this Bloody Roar? Yes, it is. This is the comeback of the classic series. I've never played Bloody Roar, actually. I don't know if it's really any good. I've played Fighter Maker. I actually own it on CD. Sadly, my save file for it's lost. I made something pretty great. I actually think I streamed it once, too. Oh no, oh no, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh no, give me that, aw, crap. Yeah, this is the Castlevania Judgment. Oh, don't remind me of Castlevania Judgment, why did I say that? Ha Yeah, this is absolutely beautiful. I like how stubby his hands and arms are. Actually, you know, I have other games I haven't played yet, so I might as well just get to them, get them out of the way. Let's do this one, sure. Here's the Crow, City of Angels, which is actually legendarily bad for being, well, bad. I personally never played it, but I know it's like a beat-em-up, but really bad. This will be the last PlayStation game, I swear. Then we'll get on to the PS2 garbage. Is it gonna snow in San Francisco? Yes. Yes, it is. Oh, I love this already! Perfect weapon has really slow turning. This has really fast turning to make up for it. Whoa! 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 Do figure eights? I'm not sure if AVGN did this. I could be wrong. Oh, this is great already. I love this. Pick up. Yeah, I kind of remember pick up bottles. Yeah, the Saturn. Yeah, this had a Saturn version. I remember. You know, if there's a good, like, sort of thing for bad Saturn games, I would be all over that, because Saturn doesn't get enough love. Just walk towards the camera like a zombie. So yeah, this is brilliant. I love this. It's the inverse of a perfect weapon. In that, you had no idea where you were going, and the tank controls were really slow. Here, it's extremely linear. You just beat stuff up, and the tank controls are really fast. But at the same time, it's also not very good. I love that swinging animation. It's great. Hitting him, it's going right through his body. Oh, thank you. This game is bringing life back into me. I love this. This is great. What was that punch? Oh, the animations are so good.
Hey, clown face.
Hey, clown face. I love this. This is awful, but it's great. I'm not even. Is this stream in 60 FPS? Because I pray it is, so you get the full experience of what I'm looking at. It's great. It is absolutely wonderful. Everything look is so fast. Kiss Psycho Circus. You know, I played the PC version of that not too long ago. It was okay. Wasn't really awful, but it wasn't very good either. Another thing, again with the Saturn, are there any Dreamcast games that are so bad they're amazing? Because I know there's a Dynamite Cup, which is really short, but it's great. There's, what was it, like, Blue Steel or something like that? I forgot. Like, it's like a weird horror game where you, like, back kick monsters in the face. It's kind of great. Blue Thunder, something like that. So, yeah, this is the new God Hand. Leaked exclusively from Platinum. See, they put lots of heart and effort into this. Okay, That's enough of PlayStation. Now it's onto the PS2 crap! Which there's considerably less of, but... Hey, something. I don't even know where I was going with that one, but just start. I'm gonna show you one that I played the other day that I did not bring up. Here is this. Oh no! Just deleted chat. Everything is lost. Same, PS2 was my childhood too. Oh no, what am I doing? But yeah, I have a lot more nostalgia for PS2 games. Now I have to do this live on stream in front of everybody. That's not awkward. No, go stop. Here we go. So, have you ever wanted to play a game called Battle Construction Vehicles? Have you ever wanted to play a semi-sort of arena fighting game where you crash into things? Here it is, everybody. I forgot about that face. Do I have the audio muted? I have the... There we go. But yeah, this is BCV, Battle Construction Vehicles. It is exactly what you think it is. It is in fact a game where you fight with construction vehicles. I'm not going to show it for very long, because honestly, every round takes way too long to end, but... Here we go. Watch this. Alright, I think I am the crane, right? Yeah. So what you've got to do is you got to ram into each other and, like, do all of this stuff. It's surprisingly kind of complicated. I'm still really confused at which one I am not the crane. I am actually the forklift. Crap. Yeah, I'm the forklift. I am stupid. Yeah. If you've ever wanted to see a forklift and a crane fight each other to the death, here is your opportunity. Because it is truly a work of genius. Can anyone hear the game? You're missing so much. You can't hear the game? Why? There's no reason why you shouldn't be able to hear the game. I don't get it. I can hear it. Let's try using a different sound setting. It doesn't seem to have done anything. I have it, like, cranked, too. Like... You really can't hear that? Well, I can't now. I muted it, but... It's gonna be a bit bad. I'll go try and see if PCSX2 has an update that I missed or something. I doubt that's gonna fix anything, but... Yeah, and last update was actually a few days ago, so... No, about, like, a week or two. So I guess I'll just... download that, then. Hopefully it works. Probably not. Let's try this, then. Brand new install. Brand new update. And now I have to do the startup thing again. Oh, import. Okay, never mind. Here we go. I'll go with the US BIOS, whatever. Okay, let's try BCV again. Probably won't work, knowing my luck. Yeah, I don't see anything on the mic, peaker, whatever. Well, sound volume detector going up. Well, this is bad. This is pretty bad. It's kind of necessary that we have sound. I don't know what to say. I guess in the meantime, I'm just gonna play Dreamcast games. Surprise. Absolutely planned. No, it wasn't. No, it wasn't. I have a few Dreamcast games here. I guess I could probably try and show off. I like the Dreamcast. I know a lot of people do. I know yada yada yada, underappreciated, dead too soon, etc., etc., blah blah, yada yada yada, blah blah blah. But really, I just like playing the stupid games on it, because there are quite a bit. For example, oh, that's what it's called, Blue Stinger. I'm not going to play a stupid game just to really just rub the tradition's nose. No, I'm not even going to finish that sentence. But just to show you how awful I can be at video games, I'm going to play what's widely regarded as a classic for the system. I can already hear some of you screaming in your chair right now. Ahem. No, not the screen. Graffiti is art. However, graffiti as an act of vandalism is a crime. Every state slash province has vandalism laws that apply to graffiti, and local entities such as cities and countries have anti-graffiti ordinances. Violation of these laws can result in a fine, probation, or a jail sentence. Sega does not condone the real-life act of vandalism. I almost had it. But yes, here it is, that game that everyone talks about. Now, I'm going to be completely honest with you. I am awful, and I mean awful, at this game. I am horrible at Jet Set Radio. But I love the aesthetics and the soundtrack. I love this game. Oh no, is the audio still not working? I don't think the audio is working. I don't see the microphone, the audio thing going up. Name Ice Cube from a gang called Niggas with Attitudes. The hard. Okay. No audio? Aw, oh, crap. Okay. I'm gonna restart the stream. Be right back.